Did you know that a baby has more bones in its body than an adult? Adults have 206 bones in their body, whereas newly born babies have almost 300. This is because newborn babies are born with some of their bones separated to make it easier for them at childbirth. If we were to touch a baby's head very carefully, we would feel some softer parts, called fontanelle, where they are joined by cartilaginous tissues, and with the passing of time, these bones and tissues become the skull. The truth is, nature is very wise, don't you think? Did you know that the breath of newly born babies does not smell? This is because they don't have any teeth, which is where the bacteria responsible for bad breath called halitosis is found. So, as you are not a baby, you must clean your teeth very well after each meal so as not to have a bad breath. Don't forget, okay? Did you know that most babies cry without tears? That's because the tear duct in a baby's eye is not totally open at birth, so tears can't pass through. In some cases, these ducts don't open until the baby turns 4 months old. Though this happens, we cannot think that when a baby is crying, it's only pretending. During the first months of a baby's life, crying is the most practical way of communicating. So when a baby cries, we must go to them or notify an adult so that they can find out what the baby wants. We must take great care of newborn babies. Don't forget, we were all babies once.